So shirk, it is صرف شيء من أنواع العبادة لغير الله عز وجل. To do any actions from the various actions of ibadah, any action of worship, when it is done to other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that is the basic meaning of the word shirk. Any worship that you direct to others besides Allah, صَرْفُ الْعِبَادَ لِغَيْرِ اللَّهِ. Any worship you direct to others besides Allah, then that is the basic understanding of shirk, because you are now associating a partner alongside Allah. You are now directing your worship to another besides Allah. Therefore, you are making partners alongside Allah in this affair, giving your worship to others besides Allah. And with this, there are many different types. Many different types of actions can come under the fold of shirk. And if you study even the basic books like the three fundamental principles, within that book, Shaykh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab rahimahullah ta'ala mentioned a whole list of different types of actions that are considered as shirk if a person was to do them outside or besides Allah. For example, al-du'a wal-isti'ana wal-istighatha wal-dhabh wal-nadhr wal-khawf wal-rabba wal-rabba wal-raja. The du'a, making du'a to others besides Allah, supplicating, isti'ana, seeking help and assistance and aid, istighatha, seeking that assistance and aid after the calamity has befallen you, sacrificing and slaughtering for other than the sake of Allah, vowing in the name of other than Allah, having fear from others instead of Allah, or alongside Allah, having desire and hope and awe in others besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because all of these, they are actions of worship, whether they are actions of worship upon the tongue, ibadat qawliyah, or whether they are actions of worship upon the limbs, ibadat fi'liyah, or whether they are actions of worship in the heart, ibadat qalbiyah. So all of those, they must be directed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. And if a person was to direct any of those forms of worship to others besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then all of those various types, they would be considered as an action of shirk. In terms of the categorization though, then it's similar to kufr. You can say that there is major shirk and that there is minor shirk. That there is major shirk and that there is minor shirk. That is in the same way as kufr, that there is major kufr and there is minor kufr. So major shirk again exits you from the fold of Islam. Minor shirk would not exit a person.